David Zortman, one of the owners of Sticks and Stones in Shoshone, Idaho, in the United States of America. And I bought a RLM or 320MF from Woodlandia. And that's what you see in the background here. We hired a crane to come in. It was a 50-ton crane. I think the machine weighs 13,000. We ordered the machine in late December, and it showed up right around the 1st of June. So there's Christmas holidays and everything else in there, so that slowed things down a little bit. Right around six months from the time we ordered it till the time it was here. Concerning the waste management, I was told when we started looking at this machine that there was two things that were really important to make work. One was your waste management. The other one was you had to have the ability to sort efficiently. So we worked on the waste management and put an in-floor system in. We kind of designed it ourselves. After the machine arrived, we set 4x6-inch tubing across from one piece of steel to the other, and then we just welded those down and then welded the machine right to those. So it's welded basically right to the cement. I'm pretty impressed with. We run somewhere between, when we're cutting lumber, between 2,000 and 3,000 board feet per hour. I'm real happy with the production of it. You know, we have a live deck that feeds logs into the infeed. The outfeed, on the other hand, we have not automated. It's just rollers, but the machine pushes it out to the guys, and the guys just stack it right in the bunk. So that seems to be working very well for us. So the flexibility of the machine is blown me away, to tell you the truth. We ordered, I think, 7 different profiles, but with those tools that we got, the tooling for those profiles, we can make hundreds of different designs and do just about anything we want. So that's been kind of fun, and the versatility is just, like I say, is amazing. After having been through this and it all worked out good, I have no problem. I'll do it again in a heartbeat.
We would love to help you answer your questions. Please contact us at the information below and like the video.